Hi guys! Ayan, last day natin dito sa ito ng Malaysia. Ayan, so samahin na lang ako sa aking ulit, sa aking journey. So last day na, breakfast muna, then impake ng gamit, and then biyahe na, pabalik ng airport. So soon, alis na kami, pero kakain muna, mabilis ang kain. Para di magutom sa daan kasi 1 hour drive din yun guys. So, ayan. Tara na. Rise and shine. Last day. Uwi na. Kakain mo na. Two zero. Two zero. Two zero. Yes. Kakain muna tayo. What is this? Fried meat. Okay, it's the same thing. Ito naman itong seafood curry na naman. Ay, wala na bang iba? Puro na lang yan. College. Noodles. Water. Kapi tayo. So, ayan. Last glimpse. So, ayan guys. Yan ang kanilang hotel facilities. So guys, nandito na tayo sa airport. Sa kanilang maliit na airport. And yeah, check-in na tayo. Haba ng biyahe, 1 hour guys. So, departure hall, aakyat sa escalator.
check in.
Mini duty free pa sila. Yan lang kasimple dito. Kasimple lang. Laki lang doon yan nila dito. Yan ang pasalubong. This is a Penang. Siyempre, pag pumunta ng ibang bansa, hindi mawawala ang pagbili ng Starbucks mug. Let's go! Dalhin natin ito, guys, for this is another state of Malaysia daw. Suranoy. So let's buy this.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome aboard the Singapore Airlines flight SQ133 bound for Singapore. My name is Shen Kai, your captain for today. In the flight deck with me is my colleague, First Officer Mr. J.V. Agoh. And in the cabin crew in charge, Mr. Lloyd, and the rest of the cabin crew will ensure that you are well looked after in terms of safety and comfort throughout this flight. Today's journey will take us approximately 1 hour 10 minutes. And we'll be taking off towards the northeasterly direction, and shortly after takeoff, making a right turn, flying mostly a southeasterly direction all the way to Singapore. And we will be trekking along the streets of Malacca, flying past Kuala Lumpur and Malacca itself, before commencing our descent for Singapore and arriving in Singapore from the south. Weather-wise, it's looking generally fine. However, we may encounter some turbulence from time to time. Therefore, in the interest of safety, I strongly recommend that you have a seatbelt securely fastened whenever you're seated, even when the seatbelt signs are switched off. We're just about ready to depart once we've sorted off all the remaining pre-departure formalities and obtained the necessary clearances. And you'll be hearing from us again shortly before we commence our descent later with more information regarding the flight. Meantime, I wish you a most enjoyable flight with us, and thank you very much for making Singapore Airlines a part of our travelling plans today. I'm certain you will find us a great way to fly. Thank you.